Damn.
Yeah. The Honor 9 Lite, the budget-oriented smartphone from Huawei that had hit the Indian markets the last month. In spite of all the budget kings like the Xiaomi and Moto, this Huawei brand stands alone among them as it has the dual camera setup both in front as well as rear, coupled up with 13 megapixel and 2 megapixel shooter. Added to it, it has a bokeh mode that is a software enabled one, where at this price tag we would get software enabled that is of no use after an update. This device is hooked up with a 2.36 GHz octa-core processor, 3 and 4 GB of RAM variant and 64 GB of internal storage, dual rear camera and dual front camera both powered up with 13 megapixel and 2 megapixel shooters, Kirin 659 chipset, a 3000 milliamps per battery. So this is the box casing where the device is pretty simple and neat. So turning to the back side, you get the major specs. You get the quad camera in this device, 2.5D curved glass, a full display. So these are the major specs of this device. And turning around the box, you get to see the price tag. It's being mentioned here 13999, but you get in Flipkart for around 14999 for a 4GB variant. So let's move on to the unboxing. So on the front you get the device itself, keeping them aside for the time period, and the regular paperwork, warranty card and the SAR value. So let's just keep them aside. You get the SIM ejector pin and hard plastic casing from Huawei. The power brick, which is being input at 5 volts at 2 amps quick charging. The USB cable, but sadly you don't just get USB type C rather than the normal mini USB. Okay, moving on to the device, wrapping up the cover, here's the device. Really glossy and really neat. So wrapping up the cover, very simple without any markings, just the Honor logo at the bottom. So really attractive in front of lightings. Okay, let's just turn on the device for the first time. It says Honor and it's being powered by Android. So meanwhile, we'll go for the physical overview. To the right, you'll be getting the volume rockers and the power button. To the bottom, you'll be getting the 3.5mm jack, followed by a microphone, a charging dock, as well as the ear speakers. To the left, none other than the SIM ejector tool, and it supports dual SIM card, but not hybrid. So you don't get anything at the top. At the back, the dual cameras, followed by the flashlight and the fingerprint sensor. So moving on to the device itself. As I said, the build quality is top notch. It's really attractive in front of light. So let's see the fingerprint sensor speed. Really accurate. Yeah. Along with the fingerprint sensor, you get the face unlock ID for unlocking your device. So that's pretty simple. Speaking about the UI is pretty simple, and it's a Huawei device. Certainly you get an emotion UI where this is a complete UI just being powered up for Huawei devices. Moving on to the about phone, so clicking on it, you get to know the emotion UI, and it's currently running in emotion UI 8.0, which is the latest one, and Android version 8.0, that is Android Oreo. Everything latest version of the software that comes out of the box. So moving back, device is pretty simple, pretty neat, and nothing much complications being provided. And just moving on to the camera, that is the most priority one in the device speaks about, the dual front and the dual rear. So moving on to the rear facing shooter. So it's being powered up with 13 megapixel shooter as well as combined with the 2 megapixel shooter for the bokeh effect. And speaking about the pros in this camera, this device is powered up with the hardware oriented bokeh effect, so you don't get lagginess and you get accurate bokeh effects at all times. So speaking about the camera software, it is really simple and neat, and the shutter speed is completely fast as you have seen right now. All indoor lighting conditions, it's somewhat a bit glossy. So here are the camera samples of this device. Well, a big shout out to this guy. He is the one who has offered us the device for just making a review in our channel. Thank you, dude. So that's it for this unboxing video, guys. I know this is really really quick and just short and crisp unboxing video, and I have just put up my unboxing experience as well as some of my first impressions on this device. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this video, never hesitate to hit the thumbs up button, and in case you have not subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel so we make all unbiased reviews, technical reviews, gadget reviews, unboxings, and few technical stuffs like this. So stay tuned until I catch up on my next video.